our spot now just exploding in western Freeborn County. This is a 102 day competitor. It's highly susceptible to tar spot.